If you want to see how I flip this into that, head over to my YouTube channel for the full video.